Hi friends, this is a tutorial regarding lost data recovery from a Samsung Galaxy Note 3. In case you have deleted or lost valuable files from the external storage of your Samsung Galaxy Note 3, then this video tutorial is quite helpful for you. So let's begin the recovery process. First, get the recovery application. Go to the webpage and download it from here. Immediately, software will ask you to install it on your computer. Just run the application. You need to connect your storage card with the computer. Now launch the software to execute recovery process. First select the option Recover Photos. Next select the option Recover Lost Photos. As you go to next step, you will get all drives connected with your computer. Select the Galaxy Note 3 SD card and go further. On this screen, you will get the Mark All option. Just select it and proceed further. Software will then scan your SD card and restores lost files successfully. All restored files will come in data view or file type view on your computer screen. Now select those files and proceed further. Click on the Browse button and select any location on your computer. Then click on Next and software will save your files to the selected location. Automatically you will be redirected to the location of your choice. And these are recovered Samsung Galaxy Note 3 files, including your images, songs, videos, etc. Just get the software from the link provided in the description below. Thanks for watching.